Guys, Squeaky here with another video. So this is a freestyle video. I did not do any research, but I want to talk about the importance of journaling. It is so important to journal, or you know, just like write down your goals. I'm a big advocate of writing. Like, I like to go to social media for fun. Like, that's my playground. I like to play. Like, I do not put my real life issues online. And I see a lot of people do that. And, you know, it kind of hurts them in the long run, because people who are watching, they remember what you said about whoever or whatever. And so it's like, when things get better, people just kind of like hold on to what you said back then. So that's why I'm like a real big advocate of writing. So if you can, I would highly suggest you to invest in a journal. And then you can also kind of like reflect. It don't have to always be bad things that you're writing about. It could be good things. But like I said, outside of journaling, you know, like write down your goals. Write down something that happened. Something good. Like positive. Listen, I'm a positive person. I'm very optimistic. I am all for positivity. I'll give a testimony. So before I went to college, I actually wrote down my goals. I wrote down that I would go to work, buy myself a car, and take myself back to school. And I told myself I would apply to the honors college at my school, and that I would graduate with honors on my degree. And I was really determined to do that too. So that's why writing is good as well, because like I said, you can reflect on what you wrote and just take it to heart. But yes, like I said, I am a big advocate of writing and journaling. I just feel like, you know, people tend to complain on social media, and there's nothing wrong with, like, you know, little complaints here and there. But some people, you know, they just throw their life on social media, and that is unhealthy. That is not good. I would not recommend. That is very ghetto. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. It was very quick and short. I just wanted to get straight to the point. You know, like I said, I'm an advocate of writing down goals and journaling, all of that. Reading, writing, all of it. Okay, do you hear me? All right, thank you so much for joining me. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share if you can. I would really appreciate it. And Squeaky over and out.